First of all, welcome to our channel, Veterinarian Ahmet Mert. The fourth of our domestic cattle breeds video series is Southern Anatolian Red. The spreading area is the Mediterranean region to the south of the Taurus Mountains and the southeastern Anatolia region. It is the largest domestic breed of our country with the highest milk yield. Since they have been grown in these regions for many years, they are well at the southeastern Anatolia and Mediterranean regions, especially to the hot climate. It is resistant to diseases caused by ticks and blood parasites. They can be grown in primitive conditions where care and feeding are not regular. They can walk long distances with ease. They are divided into four subgroups according to their regions: Aleppo cattle, Kielis cattle, Kukurova cattle, and Ortil cattle. Aleppo and Kielis cattle are larger than Kukurova and Ortil cattle, and their milk yield is higher. They show colors ranging from Southern Anatolian red to dirty yellow to red cinnamon. It is the most common cinnamon color. The front of the body is darker than the back. Initially, around the eyes, the sides of the face, neck and paddles are slightly darker than the main color of the body. Sometimes completely yellow animals are encountered up to the eyelids, horns, nails, and tip of the nose. Generally, there is a lighter ring around the nose than body color. The inner surfaces of the legs, breasts, and lower abdomen are lighter than the body. The front of the body is darker than the back. The horns and nails are gray to black. The tail tassel is black. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to be notified of new videos. Thank you for watching our video series about native cattle breeds, and see you in another video series. Stay tuned. Goodbye.